2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
June 19th, the tug of war continued between Congress and Attorney General Eric Holder, who told media he wanted
an indication that if we provided these materials, that would resolve the subpoenas that were extant.
The flap was over fast and furious gun tracing.
I'm Dennis Daly.